Welcome to Bollywood Gallery. We are introducing Indian child actress Sara Arjun's family. Sara Arjun is an Indian child actress and model who has worked in multilingual films and television commercials. She was born on 18th June 2005 in Mumbai, Maharashtra, India. Her father Raj Arjun is an Indian actor. Her mother Sania is a dance teacher. She has a younger brother, Suhan Arjun. She started her career as a child model in television commercials. Her first TV commercial was at the age of 4. The makers of the advertisement spotted her at a shopping mall with her parents. Sara has appeared in many TV commercials such as McDonald's, LIC Housing Finance, Kalyan Jewelers and Maggi Healthy Soups. She debuted as an actor in the Hindi film 404 in 2011, in which she played the role of Aniruddh's daughter. Some of her other Hindi films are Ek Thi Dayan, Jai Ho, Jazba, Sand Ki Aankh and Ajeeb Dastans. In 2018, Sara acted in the Hindi short film The Perfect Girl. In 2011, she debuted in the Tamil film industry with Deva Thirumagal as Neela Krishna. She acted in a few Tamil films like Chithirail Neela Choru, Saivam, Vizithiru and Poniyin Selvan. Her debut Telugu film is Dagadu Mutha Dandakor in 2015, in which she played the role of Bangaram, and her debut Malayalam film is Anne Maria Kalipilanu, in which she appeared as Anne Maria.
So friends, if you want to watch your favorite celebrity's video, comment below and don't forget to subscribe Bollywood Gallery.